this is a sector which over the years has contributed to the problems of the world, has been the catalyst and the reason for all the successes of the world. We could not have had this level of development and quality of life but for affordable energy. But affordability also had its own concurrent costs, and the world today is grappling with the issue of climate change, is grappling with concerns about what could happen 20 years, 30 years, 40 years down the road. Probably we are actually grappling with the problem every single day today. When you switch on the television yesterday and you see hailstorms having affected farmers' crops in different parts of the country in the last 2 days, it suddenly sets your mind thinking that we didn't have this level of erratic behavior of the weather until a few years ago. And clearly something has gone wrong, something is amiss from the good old days.